Yes. What is this sound called?
So it's called a Johab or...
Johab.
Johab. This is called a Munnharpe because this is a Norwegian
yes.
style.
Wow,
but
that's
you
great.
You find it around lots of the world.
Thank you. Thank you very much.